I'm going to love my child regardless. You've seen that with your own two eyes.
Facts.
You see it.
Facts.
I'm be real.
And she's staying on here and crying and acting all rational and stuff. Right? She should have known that from the beginning.
Somebody in December.
I'm not going. It's okay.
Did you have sex with somebody in December?
Be real, yo. Might as well. Just be honest. I'm not even mad.
It doesn't make you a bad
Just
person.
Be honest. Just be honest. Just be honest. Why? Don't sit up here and lie. Just be real. Just be real. That's all you have to do is be honest. I'm not mad. Be honest.
So there's a difference.
No, there's no difference.
Wow.
Yes, and wrong is wrong. And yes, I did have sex with somebody, but the difference is I did not want
to. And she stayed trying to be right, trying to play the victim card.
Because of how alone I was feeling because of how you made me feel.
Crocodile tears at its best. And her fat sister or whatever, her cousin, went up to fear and she acted all ghetto and stuff.
You tell me that all the time.
Well, if he's telling you it all the time, why aren't you listening?
Thank you. That's all I'm saying, Autumn. If that's how you feel.
If he's saying you're sleeping with other people, he's sleeping with other people.
And it only happened one time with me, and that's it. That's all you had to say.
Okay.
You literally sit up here.
I'm sorry. I'm done. I'm done. Because you're 21 years old. You have your whole life ahead of you. You cannot think by any stretch of imagination this is the only man in the world for you.
But if you want, I can't think of myself anybody but
you know what? Then you're going to go home.
Girl, you study believing in fairy tales, but in reality, he's trying to tell you that he doesn't want to be with you. He's not happy.
He's going to go out, and he's going to do whatever he wants to do.
Then you want to say that
this young man's gonna
since he can't be there, be with you, you can't see his child?
He's told you all the time that he doesn't want to be with you. You got to get it through your skull. You know, you're not the only person who's ever been told, I don't want to be with you. It happens to everybody.
Right.
You move on and you find somebody that loves you.
What you good expect?
Luck good luck to you.
No, she need to grow up.
Good luck to you.
And shout outs to the last game brother who
stay straight, take care of your daughter.
Yeah, man, shout outs to you by the way. We will see what's going on tomorrow.
Hi, Steve. This is Autumn and Jordan
calling.
After the show, me and Jordan had a very long talk. And we realized that we're not ready to give up on this relationship.
Oh,
and that
no.
Even though we are young, we can beat the odds, and it's not impossible. So right now, we're in the process of planning our wedding because we really, truly do love each other, and we couldn't imagine.
There's no excuse for your behavior on TV.
We're getting married. I'm still going into the Air Force. And when we're up for orders, our whole family will be able to move as one. We'll just be able to, I guess, live happily ever after.
I mean, I'm happy for y'all, but that's no excuse for your behavior.
Damn well you a hoe, man.